Behind us is a cross-curricular project that we're working on with architecture and the interior design students. So our architecture students are actually doing the floor plans, and then my students are building off of their floor plans, and then the interior design students are doing all the interior finishing and touches.
I think it's really cool how they're involving the whole school in doing this.
I think it will be a lot useful.
Well, not just like learning how to design stuff, but we also do a lot of how to like communicate with other people. I feel like that's gonna help a lot.
Oh, I'm a big fan. That's why I took it a second year and probably gonna do it a third. I don't know, I think it's really neat. A lot of schools have like woodworking and stuff, but I'm not sure how many have construction.
This is the first time I've done a collaborative project here at Cedar Ridge like this, yes. So as teachers, we're trying to stay in the background. Just looking like me, I'm trying to look for safety issues that I could jump in right away, but having kids figure things out, and that's one of my common statements, is figure it out and let them problem solve.
I think this is actually really like impressive, and I think it's a good opportunity because I have learned a lot of things from this class.
I'm a big group person, so I think it's really fun. And getting to see like other people's ideas too.